So
potentially a knee
collection. Yay for me, back to high school. But it's alright, because she's in my philosophy class. So hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Carly, and this is gonna be another vlog. So today, it's a little boring, but a little fun. So, usually Kayla and I are on FaceTime during our Zoom classes, and that usually means that I'm listening, or she's listening, very rarely. Today, I am going to be going to her World History Zoom class for her, and she's going to my philosophy lecture for me. And that starts in about an hour. And so she's going to be doing that, and I'm going to kind of like vlog what we're doing as we go along. Right now I just got dressed and everything, and then I'm going downstairs to grab a Red Bull and a little cereal for breakfast. I will check in with you guys in like a couple minutes when I get back on the call with Kayla and make sure she's ready and everything, and we'll talk to her. Okay, so currently Kayla is logged into my class. But yeah, Kayla's logged into that, so I'm gonna show you and then make her say hi.
Are you back? I have to vlog.
No, you have to say hi to my vlog.
I hate you, Carly.
That's so rude.
It's so...
You can't even see it because I'm brightness. Just say hi 1 second.
That's it. Oh no. I just did. Oh no.
Did you do the face?
Okay. Bye, I'm vlogging. Bye.
Okay. Still figuring out camera angles. Okay. So I am in Kayla's World History class. Yeah. That's her teacher, Christopher. They have a quiz today, so apparently I'm taking the quiz for her.
Now there was one that I posted.
I hate Kayla.
Today,
but yeah, I'm apparently taking the quiz for her today. That's gonna be exciting. She just told me that they're all like short essay answer questions, so yay for me, back to high school. But it's alright, cause she's in my philosophy class, so. Okay, so lighting's a little different. I do have my laptop open, so that's like, and there's a lot of white on the screen, that's why it's a weird lighting. I finished all the multiple choice questions, and I just finished the first essay question. Kayla's helping me with the essay questions and stuff. I was able to kind of Google the other stuff, but it's not too hard, but like if you're not like completely paying attention, it's, you'll be confused.
What we're dealing with. So like it would like give you like one of these, and then you would like answer the question. And then like there's another one here. And then there are all these multiple choice questions. But yeah.
Going to be finishing this up and submitting it for her to get her that 100%. Hey, I'll check in with you guys.
Joan, I love you. Love the way you feed me ham. You're my wife, my.
Hey guys, so my vlog camera died, so I ended up not being able to finish vlogging. The end of Kayla's World History class. Didn't get to vlog anything in between or my biology class. But I don't know, it's been a while since I've updated you guys, but so today is Monday. Friday I sprained a disc in my back and it hurt for like 3 days And, like, I took a medicine and then it kind of went away. But then I think I sprained, like, a muscle in, like, my stomach area when I was compensating for that pain. Because now that is really painful. And literally even just laying here is painful. Anytime I move, anytime I lift up anything, it's super painful. So yeah, that's what we're dealing with. So I can't really, like, get up and move a lot, or it's excruciating. But, finish bio. My next class isn't until 7:30 p.m. because I have, literally, I have a class at 11:30, a class at 2:30, and then a class at 7:30. It's kind of a spread out schedule on my Monday, Wednesdays, but yeah. That's about it. If I talk to Kayla again, because she didn't end up hanging up because she had to do schoolwork. If I talk to her again, I will update you guys.
What are those? What are those? Vodka! Yeah. Straight. No, I mean straight vodka, not are you straight? It's vodka! Straight? No, okay!
Oi, bitch.
Do you like it?
I can't even see it because my screen's so bright. Okay, let's try this. What is, what picture is that?
It's Elmo on fire. Yeah. I think I'm quite clever. I think they'll like it.
Very interesting.
Yeah.
Well, I was just going to tell the lovely vlog here about how, you made a whole TikTok about what you just showed us, and made me react to it.
I did. It's going to be in my vlog, because I made a bunch of people react to it.
I'm going to put it in my vlog.
No way.
Yeah.
Wow, we're so twinning.
Yeah, here's the TikTok.
Oh, dirty onto my lunch. Jesus.
And then my vlog camera died, and so I had to switch to my iPad, and so I just have a minute recording of him just going, and then talking to his dog.
We love that.
Yeah. Well, vlog, this is what our conversations normally are.
I just ignore her.
She doesn't ignore me ever, actually.
Actually, I'm trying to do my homework, so I'm ignoring you right now.
Actually, just you don't ever do your homework.
Electrolyte!
Just in case we're having a bad show, Michael has a parachute, so we'll get ejected any moment.
Okay, so this is the only, because I'm literally at the end of editing, this is the only me editing a little segment. This is me editing. I realized that my camera decided to randomly turn off in that little last segment of me, like, saying goodbye and everything. And so there's not, like, an explanation of why I said, like, hey, I was doing my service class. After that call, I ended up, like, we hung up for a little bit and then I called her back. And I realized I was, like, 3 minutes late to my Spanish class. And so I was like, hey, you want to do it? And she was like, sure. And so we were on it and stuff. And I showed her on the vlog and everything, but then my camera turned off. So, yeah. That's it. Okay, but I think I was saying, she's really funny, she's showing the screen. But yeah, she's doing a Spanish class, but that's literally about it. Literally a boring fucking vlog. I don't know what I'm gonna do in editing to make this funny, but yeah, that's been my vlog. Thank you so much for watching. I honestly cannot promise you when the next one will be. I only did this because Justin and Nat were bothering me about it. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. Go check out my other videos. I post a lot of funny Blake videos. Hit that notification bell so that you get a notification every time that I post a video. And that's about it. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!